I'm James, you know my wife Victoria, who's one of the elders at YorkElim Church. After the sermon on Sunday from Simon, he painted a picture which had two doors. The first door was authority, intimacy, and the second door was authority. And we had to go through intimacy in order to get to authority. Now, I just want to share because we're doing the fruits of the Spirit. The next fruit that we're going to be doing is joy. And I feel like God's given me joy at the moment in my times of intimacy with Him. Now, one of my heroes of the faith is a guy called Ron Canole. Ron Canole, I was looking for some like references that Ron Canole does that are to do with the subject of joy. And he says in the album Welcome Home, which is amazing, he says that the signs of joy are laughter, singing and dancing. He says another song, I want to go up joyfully, joyfully, joyfully worshipping the Lord and giving Him glory. Haha. Only He can do the haha properly though. In the presence of our King, there is joy forevermore. Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory, songs of honor, songs of praise to our King.
The name above all names is Jesus.
Jesus.
King of kings and Lord of lords, His name is Jesus.
Jesus.
J-E-S-U-S.
J-E-S-U-S.
King of kings.
King of kings.
Lord of lords.
Lord of lords.
Jesus.
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 I think lockdown for me hasn't been easy, like for a lot of people. I think teaching the kids alongside trying to do a day job, which has had responsibilities piled onto it as well, that hasn't been easy at all. And even when lockdown finished and the kids have spent all day playing computer games whilst again I'm trying to get some work done, that hasn't been particularly easy either. And even though at the face of it, it's a fairly depressing set of circumstances and challenging issues that we're facing in the country, I feel like God's given me, in this season, joy. Joy is how I feel internally, and I think it's expressed not necessarily through singing and dancing, although I think God is challenging me to be more charismatic in my worship. I think if I look back at times in my life when I've been intimate and I suppose demonstrated or shown the fruit of the Spirit, they are generally challenging times. So for instance, when I've been quite ill in the past, and when I was sick, God definitely gave me peace in that situation. When I was looking for work, I had patience and I relied upon His provision. And again, even though I was reliant upon God at that time for provision, I had peace. When as a student, I had relatively little money. I had a friend who was going through real difficulties, and although I didn't know it at the time, I, with what little I had, said, come on, let's go for a burger. And at the time, I genuinely didn't know where my next meal was coming from, but God provides. And I think if we trust and we obey, if we can really enter into the intimate times, what comes out is fruit. And like I say, at the moment, my fruit and what I'm experiencing is joy. Let's face it, worship's about having fun. Worship's about praising God, the mighty name of Jesus, that is absolutely awesome. Jesus, 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 Jesus.